Anyways, I'm back playing Mass Effect. Obviously. Oh. Why did that happen? That was weird. You guys can see that, but oh. Game? Okay. I think it's good. Every time I would hit like a button to move, it would just like end the game or like minimize it or whatever. But anyways, it looks like it's fine now. Let me know if the audio's messed up at all, because I messed with some audio settings while I was off screen. Also, I did a little bit of a grinding off screen. No walking challenge run. How Shepherd jump. I think, yeah. I got a thing. One doctor knows Jacob. That's the guy in my crew. I don't know who this is. Oh, it was the people on the planet with the weird brain food. I gotcha. I remember now. So off screen, I did a little bit of grinding, like I said, but it was really just I scanned all these planets, got some upgradey things. So I'm going to see what I can get at the tech bay now. What's this? Apparently nothing. Oh, okay, I see. It's not me to upgrade. Why? Are these just the ones I have? Okay, yeah, I have to go over here. Okay. Oh. So yeah, I have a lot more materials than I had before. Turns out it's pretty easy to get it. I don't know why I need ship upgrades. I've not seen anything that involves me actually using the ship. That makes me feel like I should buy this, though. I'm gonna buy this for reasons. What else? Can have more weapon ammo. Reallocate points. I don't really care about that. Ooh. It looks useful. Going to get the heavy pistol upgrade because I like heavy pistols. I'm gonna get that one as well. I'm gonna hold off on these for now. And I guess I'll pick up this one just because having more heavy ammo seems to be pretty good. Got a missile launcher. What? Grunt! Let's go see what Grunt's up to. He'll be in engineering. I take every opportunity to drink water. What up, Grunt? That's Cerberus property, Grunt. You're gonna have to pay for that. I think that's called a stroke. We need a Krogan. I feel like a Krogan would know more about this than me. Boy, we get to go to Tuchanka. Find out what's wrong with G-Runt. Let's see. So, I was going to go back to that area we were before to do another mission, another recruiting mission, but help Miranda recruit the Justicar. I think I'll, yeah, just stick to that while we're in the area. Maybe do Grunt's thing next. Because, well, he's pretty neat. I like him as a character. Know. We're just hanging out on here. And I feel like we're gonna need Miranda if we want to do her mission-y stuff. So we'll buy that. I'll purchase this just because it's only 1 point. And cryo's probably good for something eventually. Miranda auto level up, I don't really care. Garrus auto level up, I don't really care. Cool. What? Oh yeah, that's the thing. All right. I'm gonna need to check my code or journal because I do not know where to go. Let's do Miranda's first, I guess. Speak to Lentia. Eternity Lounge. Okay. That is. I'm assuming in the Eternity Bar. Because I don't see it anywhere else here. Shepherd, you're so slow. Oh, there we go. Nice. Oh, okay. I was worried we had another side quest on our hands there. I'm gonna leave that alone. All these people talking about their random stuff keeps getting my like side quest senses. Right. Are you? Yeah. So probably just needed like Miranda in my party to talk to her proper. All right. Let's do whatever this is. Nice one-liner. Or I guess two-liner. So are we doing like a ship thing then, or? Yes. Everyone's probably got the best weapons anyway. I really like the look of these gunships. It's pretty basic, I guess, but pretty neat looking. Maybe. Yikes. Investigation. Robert Downey Jr. looking ass. Nah, it's fine. Oh! Turns out she. Ow. She's the renegade. Oh, he's dead. Okay. Oh, right. This is that one sniper that does way less damage. I don't do any damage. It's so sad. All right, I can move up a little bit. Did he just kill himself? Idiot! All right. Okay. We're close enough. Gonna change something real quick here. Alright, this should be fixed. Just looked like the game audio was a little loud. Alright. These guys had just ammo, like, you know, everyone else does. Oh. A deer. You can make Shepard look like a pot of clay. What? Oh, I see what you mean. You can just like mold it to however you want. That sounds scary. Nineteen's not that young. I guess everyone in this is probably in their like early 30s, though. No investigation. Yeah, that's the interesting thing is usually everyone's in high school when they save the world, but I guess when you save the universe, you have to be in your 30s. Free stuff. Oh, heck. No, that's not right. That one's right. No. This one? Oh, did I mess it up already? Where is it? I did it. Ooh. You only get to save the world in your teens in anime. Classic. See what this is about. Oh! Why? Oh, that's disgusting. It's like those like Donkey Kong faces where his eyes are like coming out of his body. There's battle music going, and I don't remember if we saw people. I was too distracted by Clayface. Okay, yeah. We were spotted. You fire. I missed. Okay, it's whatever. Ouch. I don't know who that is, unfortunately. Inuyashiki. Please die. Oh. Is it good? Why Sir Guile over there shooting at us? I love the really great slowdown voices. Jesse has a point there. Does he save the universe? Steven Universe. An SMG. Oh, okay. It's just for more damage. Oh, they're just mechs. Oh my God. How did like three of those miss? Did he use his drill to save the heavens? To pierce the heavens? Sorry. Nice. Please. Please. Ooh. If it's anything like Gurren Lagann, I'll like it. Hey, die. I don't shoot. That's what I've learned from playing video games on stream. Is I don't shoot. I know shoot good. But it's fun because I'm playing on normal difficulty, so everything dies very easily. What's this? Hack. Hack. Where's the other hack? This one. It's cool. Okay, this way. Am I dead? Nah, I'm good. Alright, I'll take it. Yeah. Got him. Oh, that thing's still alive. More hordes of dudes? Yep. Yep. Really? I mean, I guess was Knights of the Old Republic also BioWare? Yeah, right? So I guess like I can see how you can get that feeling, because they definitely have similar like feelings to them in terms of like light, dark, dialogue, sci-fi-y. Oh, interesting. I actually did not know that. Oh, come on. Please. No, no, thank you. Hit him with fire. Hopefully that ends him off. Yeah. I need ammo. Like, bad. If I was a better shot, that'd be cool. There's usually a decent amount, though, so I should be fine. Ooh. They're adding purple to the mix now for text. I think I missed the hack. Oops. This one. Nice. Last second. Oh, that retweet, huh? Yeah, maybe I'll do that every once in a while. I just don't want to spam Twitter with I'm live every, you know, 2 seconds. But you know, it's probably better to do it at least like once or twice, you know? Can finally use this gun. Yeah, I don't even think I have my like Twitter linked to anything. Twitch-wise, at least. Ooh, what's this? Did we get betrayed? Oh, okay. I guess I don't get to read that. Yikes. Some shit I wasn't expecting to get into. This goes back to last stream of Mass Effect 2, Daddy Issues Harder. Because it's Miranda. Oh, well. Yeah, I don't know what you're expecting to happen. Like, at all. Oh, okay. Let's just hit her with that collector particle beam. And done. It's just really sad how how good this weapon is. Wrecks everybody who's left. Drink it. All. Is this... Did I... Oh, okay. Just gave me credits. This way. No. This way. She's got upgrades? I want upgrades. Maybe I should have let her kill him. No. That's not what I wanted to choose. Now she hates me. That's nice. And now you look super sad. I want to see if they look the exact same. Kinda. What'd they talk about? Huh. Ah, she got a new thing. A biotic body slam. Interesting. I wonder what that's all about. All right, well, that was a relatively quick mission. Probably only took like 20 minutes. So, what was the other thing I needed to do? Need to recruit that other person. Yeah, just a car. Go to the transport hub. No idea where that is. Is that like in the te like this area, I guess? Well, I guess I'll find out. Because this whole place kind of seems like a transport hub to me. There's like cargo stations and such. Oh, I had this guy's stuff, apparently. I don't know where I picked it up, but okay. Cool. Whoa. That was like a lot of Paragon points. So who did I need to talk to? Tracking officer in transport hub. Okay. So I need to look for the name at tracking officer. I assume. I mean, I guess. All these people are talking. Oh, you can buy like star charts. I don't know how much that matters, but can I go in here? No. What about you? Are you someone I need to talk to? Already. Was that person looking at me for? They're just like doing one of those. Garrus. Let's try out Thane. He seems kind of neat. Kind of weapons does Thane use? Sniper and SMG. So we all have snipers, cool. Oh, this guy. Yes, Shepard. All right. Just looked like he had something to say. So it's a lot of personal information you're telling me. Even Shepard's like, what? Why is this guy talking so much? Say that this is kind of a big city. It's probably pretty quick. Cool. All right. Anything else? What about you? The police. Everything in here looks fairly standard. I don't know if I want to bring someone who's just willing to shoot people at random. Not at random, but as soon as she finds out they're bad. All right. Dialogue. It's so true. Like, that's why I choose Garrus, because I feel like he's pretty on the lawful side. Detect evil, kill. And all it seems like a lot of the characters are pretty good at, liking the renegade stuff. Oh. They like. I guess I'm gonna fight people back here already. But where are they? Well, right here, I guess. Why? That was spooky, I guess. Are these guys mercs? Why were they attacking me? I just guess I saw a sari and just assumed that they were police. Maybe not. Yeah, they're Eclipse. Okay. Well, rip. Yikes. What's with all these women with the huge character development? This is don't think I have water on my team. Did I tell her my name yet? Probably in the beginning. So now I'm back here. See, so yeah, I just gotta question this guy real quick. I'm gonna go grab some more water real quick, and then I will be back to play more. Okay, I am back. Now we can question this guy, whatever he is. I want to do the renegade option sometimes so bad, but you know. Paragon boys. Guy seems like he's a toxic person. Yeah. This guy is a piece of dirt. I see. All right. I don't like that guy. He's kind of a dirty man thing. Is this the elevator he's talking about? All right. Ooh. Mine. Eh. That was a cool cool start. I don't really have biotics, so yeah. Looks like I got a huge toxic level already. Wish you could see like the health when you shoot someone from far away. Oh. Yeah. Switch over to a different weapon. Hi. You're mine. And then just get rid of him, so I don't have to worry about him later. Please. And dead. Okay. Ooh, an assault shotgun. Too bad I can't use those. I don't think anyone on my team can either right now, but whatever. Let's do this little trick. Yeah. Found out last session that refills ammo, so that's pretty nice. A gun? Was that even a gun? I don't know. There's just something on the ground there. It was a gun. I knew it. I pretended to, or she's just going like pew pew. Yeah, you murder people. Okay. I don't even know what that is. Oh, yikes. Okay, Shepard. What's this say? Biotic damage? Come on. There we go. So, yeah, cool. Got a bunch of ammo for that now. We're kind of in close quarters. Let's switch to SMG. I'm so bad. Aw. Aw. He was just crawling. I mean, he's trying to murder us still, but like, he was crawling. Please. I have on? Nothing. Let's go cryo armor or cryo shot, because I don't think barrier and shield act the same for disruptor ammo. I like the ice. That's neat. It's only been these hacks. I haven't seen the matching game yet. Unfortunate. Also, apparently I'm just not finding it. Okay. Where are you? I lost credits. Alright, where do we gotta go? Up here? Yeah. Please, no. SMG is just why? Maybe we should have just gone soldier. Then I could have gone like sniper, assault rifle, shotgun or something crazy like that. So I think they have access to all those weapons. Anything over here? I don't think I can access over there, so never mind. Oh, I have full medigel. Oh look, more people. Ow. Oh. Good job, Garrus. Oh, there's a gunship out there. Oh no. No. No you. Oh man. It's like kind of sad. They just super blow up. Opposed to regular blowing up. Anything else? Yeah, probably. Like, I can't imagine freezing is a very nice way to die, and then... I mean, maybe they're already dead when they blow up. Let's see. More people. I guess, right? Because when you're frozen, you become numb. Oh! So maybe it's just the freezing part that sucks. Yeah, it's fine. It's a humane way to kill something. Shattered from frozen. Ooh, there could be more heavy ammo. That scares me. Oh. What do you mean? Sorry, I wasn't paying attention, I guess. Just like that dialogue that happened right there, or what? Oh, yeah. That was so weird. I didn't know what caused that. But yeah, that dialogue was weird too, because I'm pretty sure that was the same girl that I let go, because she said she didn't want to be doing that anymore. So she lied. Okay, they gave me a lot of heavy ammo. What is coming up here? Ah, that. Nope. Okay. First death of the session, but it's like 100% my fault, so whatever. Okay. Where am I? Just here, wherever here is. How far back is this? I don't think it's that far back. So they just like freeze up. It's interesting. Okay, when does the gunship spawn in? Should I just like keep running? Yeah. Cool. So it backs up. Do I even have to kill this? Like, could I just run away? I mean, it kind of looks like it's running away. Oh! Can I just leave? Nope. Crate? How did you get up there, Thane? Doggies. He's an assassin, of course. Yeah, he must have just climbed the wall or something. I don't I don't understand, but whatever. All right. Now we can get through this door, I guess. Ooh. Matching. Haven't seen this one yet today. They're like all right next to each other, except for these ones. I don't know what any of that means. The very least, it's somewhat useful. Hey, what's this guy? Wait, is this the partner that? No? This guy's messed up. Just a little butt gun boop. Smell greatness. Seriously, I just kind of want to like this guy's. I don't even know. Oh, this guy's gonna get himself killed. But he sucks. I don't want this guy's blood on my hands. Boop. Okay. What was the point of any of this? Did I miss a conversation about saving this dude? Or is that just a random ass guy designed to give you Paragon points? I don't. Whatever. Ah, whoops. Get some ammo back. What's going on here? Oh. Oh. What was that? And almost dead. Well, that was easy. Oh, there's still one left. Don't have to like pick up, yeah, datapad. Comedic effect. Well, that was easy enough, I guess. Should I talk to this guy? Like, I think I'll hold on to it. No, 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 no. Yeah, that's fine. That's in the name Justicar. Did she just change her whole belief system? Oh. I think I got something for her. Yeah. And I have more stuff for you. So do Asari just not have eyebrows? Huh. I guess not. I've really only noticed it with her model. It bothers me. Only slightly, but it bothers me. All right. I think I've done everything on this area that I have been told to do. So I can go do a grunt side quest right now, or someone else's. Same. Okay, Jacob. Because BioWare is horny for everything, I guess. I don't know. I said something about that when we first got introduced to her character, because it was literally just all character development in your face. Actual plot. Tom Nook's debt greater than the Reaper threat. Yikes. It's true though. If I had Animal Crossing. that face zoom in. It wasn't even just a face, it was like an eye. Oh, so they like right away send you to this mission.
Okay.
I guess I'm not gonna be doing a side quest yet, but after this, I swear. Garrus. See what she can do. Interested to see what weapons she has. Let's just save these squad points. So she's just like a biotic, obviously. What kind of weapons? SMG and assault rifle. It's fair enough. Mid-range combat. That's a ship. It's still got like rocks in it. They said the name of the game. It's a little spooky. Wait, are we just. Do we not have any. Okay, we have a little transport ship. Okay. It's like, do we not have a way to dock proper? Yeah, me neither. Ew. Don't like that. It's gross. I don't. I'm not excited. Is that an arm? So messed up. They're everywhere. Aria. I don't. This the whole place is just gross. Dead bodies and gross bug hive dripping things. And I have no heavy weapon ammo. Oh no. Is this the end? Maybe. Oh. It's about to say, I'm pretty sure I've seen the I know the spoiler. Oh, look, guns. Oh. I can like choose to learn different weapons now or get a different weapon. I really want an assault rifle because I'm realizing how bad I am at like mid-range. I'd rather just use these instead of the SMGs. But this weapon looks so good. So, oh no, I ruined it. I saw your message too late. Am I able to get it eventually? Did I ruin my whole life? Okay, so I have the best assault rifle. I don't like it. Rip all the people in there. Let's see, is there gonna be anything in here that we have to fight? See, can I? No, that's not actually the way to go up. Oops. So, revenge? Is that what I'm hearing? We're gonna get revenge. I think that's an over-exaggeration, right? Maybe. I mean, maybe not. Jeez, there's so many. This game's plot is weird. Sticking people into pods to make them into weird zombie people. Jesus. We're about to get wrecked. Well. Just call me Boo Boo the Fool, I guess. Garrus, no. Collector Boys. What? Ooh. Okay, that's kind of a neat idea. Ew. It's these things. Let's see. This is probably better than using nothing. Looks like it. Oh. Harbinger. Binger. Please. Hopefully there's ammo on these other platforms. not yet, I guess. Cool. Damn. All right, this seems like a good time to try out the assault rifle finally. Oh, it's three burst. How dare you, Gabe? Actually, three burst for assault rifles is fine. Ammo, please. Yeah. I got like one. so we have to go over there. Okay. Yep. Anything else? No? Okay. What do we got over here? Weird flex, but okay. So they set up their own trap. I mean, he's kind of a dick. So, this way? Yeah, time to get out of here. No, I don't want that. Let's go hand cannon. Let's see. We gonna have to fight anything else? Probably, right? There's so many chest high walls. Yeah, there we go. Ooh, that was a good one. Oh, I guess it's this way. Come on. Can I not? Okay. It's like, why can I not run? Please. Okay, let me not die. Cool. Oh, that was so close. All right. Where's the Harbinger boy at? I'm sorry. Yeah. Good job, us. Or not. I'm getting pincered, yo. All right. Do I have any more? Not really. What was that? It said it was an abomination? No. Ow! Please, health back. All right. Okay. Not too bad. I am pretty good on heavy weapon again. Wouldn't feel too bad about using if I had to. Nothing over there. Oh, have to make my way uptown, I guess. Or downtown? Ah, I see. We're like going backwards, kind of. Ow. I don't want to fight one of these. Okay. Walk in fast, faces past, and I'm homebound. Okay, husks. That's enough husks. not this again. Not this again. Okay. I'll try to keep my distance better this time. Maybe take out those boys before. Oh, shit. We can do this dance again. I want this guy to be gone. Die, please. No, he's got so many invincibility frames. I'm just gonna kill him. I'm just gonna do it. I don't care. Nice. Wasn't there a thing right here? Maybe I already picked. Oh, it's right there. What do you mean another tactic? We killed it. Yeah. Those guys are pretty spooky. Did we get flanked? Oh, thought I heard like enemy noises. All right. Boys. Come on. There we go. Yeah, he seems like he's a lot more manageable to take down at this point in the game. Gonna get behind him. Oh. Hi. Ow. It's fine. I'm safe here. Come on. There we go. Oh yeah, I should probably put the cryo stuff on the assault rifle. Probably help punch through this a little bit better. I think that's everything. Let's see, how far are we? Speed run? Run past all the enemies? It's a lot of husks. Ow. It's a lot of these dudes. These guys don't have any armor, Garrus. What are you talking about? Okay, should I? Are these guys just gonna keep coming? Can I just run past them? Or have, like, Garrus take him out? I don't know. Maybe this is really stupid. Oh, look, there we are. You can just go fast. Sanic speed. Now's the time for us to blow up again. Collector's gonna destroy us round two. Is that a... Oh God. That's not specific. So we won. Cool. Well, that was interesting. Finding the collectors is always a fun adventure. Yeah, because he knew that this was a trap, apparently. What's this boy up to? What's up? Why couldn't he just say it was a trap? Hero Shepherd. Just right in front of him. I gotta be good guy Shepherd, which probably means I tell them everything. Like the center. Kind of sounds like a sick album name. Black Holes and Exploding Suns. BRB, gotta go start a band. Hell yeah, brother. Except we can only ever bring three people on a mission, and that's including Shepard. But you know, whatever. Let's see. A lot of journal updates. What's in here? Let's pick this up now that I have an assault rifle. Pick this up too. Renegade? Paragon? It's a lot of unlocks. Like, a lot of unlocks. Okay, I think we're almost done. All right. You're too small. Ah, I see. It's an advertisement. Gotcha. It's the detective just saying random shit. And I do not remember who Oriana is. The name is familiar. I don't remember though. Right. It's Miranda's sister or whatever. Gonna be back in 1 second. All right. So, Reaper IFF, could talk to Samara about a thing. Tali also has a thing she wants to talk about. Garrus also, oh my gosh. I think I need to do a little quick walk around the cabin or ship. Yeah. Okay. Let's see where everybody's at. Let's see, I talked to Garrus, Samara. I don't think Thane had anything you want to talk about yet. That makes him pretty cool. Oh, wow. Okay. Okay. More side quests. So when they mate, they just absolutely destroy. Okay. Yeah. Basically turns them into sociopaths. Oh, okay. Yeah, you think there'd be a way to like fix this, right? No. Maybe their genetic DNA is too complicated to mess with. I don't know. Yikes. Well, I guess we get to go kill her daughter. Oh, that's not a place. Okay, so Dan hangs out in here. Hello. Oh. Well. Sucks. All right, I think there was one more person that wanted to talk to me. I think it was Garrus. Garrus, what up? It's Garrus, gotta say yes right away. Wow, that was a very fast conversation. Everyone else has to give like their tragic backstory, and Garrus is like, hey, remember that thing we talked about? Can we take care of that? Cool. Was anyone left on here that I wanted to talk to? No. I wanted to talk to Tally, I believe. I forgot where she hangs out in. Oh, engineering, right? Yeah. What can I do? There's so many things that need to be taken care of. So now that I picked up to four more side quests. See what we all have to do. There we go. I don't know what system this is. So there's the Reaper mission, which we're gonna do eventually. And then there's all this other stuff. Let's see. I think I'm gonna do the grunt mission, maybe the Morden mission first. All right. Oh, it's both on Tachanka. Okay. Should be easy enough. Let's actually just go with these two. Yes, that one. I think I'd rather just go agent. Nice. Oops. I forgot to put points in the other two. Oh well. I think I can do that from the screen anyways. I wonder if it'll make Morden nervous that he's traveling with a Krogan. Maybe not. Yeah, you need some points put in stuff. And he does too, a lot. Cool. Yeah, it's me. Got a Krogan with me. Okay. Oh. There's a lot to do here. Does not seem very happy. Reeve. I feel like I know this guy. Yep, I did all that. Rex? Hold on, I'm looking something up real quick. Yeah, okay. You can just tell how he smells. Well, you can tell how old he is by the way he smells. Well, Krogans are so weird. Yeah, I don't know why I said anything. I'm like his dad. All right. Shepard seems like he's very liked and disliked by a lot of people. Ooh, there's a fight. Is this like dog fighting? Am I gonna watch dog fighting? Why? That was a waste of money. Yeah, puppies. They're gone, but puppies. Yeah, let's do this first, since we're here. So apparently fire is good against armor. I feel like I already knew that. Who does fire stuff? I know Morden does, right? Yeah, he's got incinerate. Who would have like anti-armor? That was her alternate outfit, I guess. Is it him? Apparently it's Grunt. Grunt is the best at fighting Krogan. Okay. Did you get the new shotgun? Yeah. Cool. That's a truck. It's like a tank. Okay. Am I gonna run into any like actual fights right away? Oh well. Whatever that is. Big old bugs. Please no. What are these things? Oh no, it's got like one health. Ow. Punch it. Okay, so we're here, I guess. Oh, there they are. I was like, we've been fighting a lot of animals. Where are the people at? Except these guys are just gross. Ew. Oh yeah, Blood Pact are like these weird, not Krogan, gross people. I don't even know what race they're called. But they're freaky aliens. Ooh. Come on. Can you? Okay. Let's see. And then these guys don't seem like they use much in terms of shields. So I guess I'll just use cryo shot. Ooh. They regain health though. Okay, so yeah, Blood Pack are also Krogans. They're just also those weird, gross, whatever they are. Puppies? Puppy. A nice effect. There we go. What are you doing there, Shep? Free stuff. Are they? Is it gonna blow Nice. I like explosions. Poor guys. I'm like a little obsessed with getting those free kills. Oh well. And there's more stuff. I mean, yeah, I haven't really fought much on this planet yet. Easy enough to take down. Switch to assault rifle. Put some cryo on that. This one. There we go. Oopsies. Ooh. Dead body, human. Man, all these experiments going on. Nice. Cool. Yeah, proper science. I'm not gonna ask that. Let's go get him. Ooh. I wanna kick some butt. Well, it shot on me first. Man, they really want you to do this. I don't want to do it. But it was up for so long, and he was talking for so long. But it was kind of fun, though. Not gonna lie. Oh my gosh, this is still happening. Ow! All right. So that happened. I didn't want him to do that. I should have just waited, but he was talking for so long. It's fine. It's over. Let's see if we can find this Solarian, though. Ew. He can just smell dead flesh and antiseptic. Sure. So we gotta go back there, but that means there's stuff back here. Classic. What? They were on like different levels. It's strange. Ooh. A lot of stuff going on here. Female Krogan. Ah. Yeah, he's a science boy. Have no idea what any of that meant. Wait, I don't want to be a dick. Stop. I'm just gonna, yeah, I don't want to continue this conversation. I just feel like it's not good for anyone. Yes. Somehow I got Paragon for that. I felt like I was being a dick. Oh well. What's this? Hmm. Where is it at? That's right here. That was just like unlucky. Didn't show up. What about you? Oh. It's that guy. Want to help, but classic Krogan. Ah. Yeah, I wonder what she would say at that. Oh man. Shepherd definitely has a good way with words. Damn, look at all that Paragon. Nice. Man, people. I was just celebrating. Job well done. Come on. Health. Ooh. Come on. Get blown up. I think that was everybody. Can I get some ammo though? Yeah, nice. Ooh, dog. I don't know why I tried to snipe a dog, but I think it's just because it was out. Oh. Nice. Ooh, heavy armor. Oh, that's just the room for enemies to be in. Okay. No, not you. You. Yep. And more. Can I attach this wall? No. Okay. Yes. Calculated. All right, what's in here? Apparently nothing I can, nothing I should be dealing with. Ooh. Get blown up. Yeah. I wonder if there's gonna be more things to match later on. I mean, probably, right? It looks like there's definitely slots open for that. Okay. More hacking, I guess. That one. Nice. There's a lot of hacking in this game. But I guess it's not like a huge pain in the butt or anything. It's kind of a fun mini game. Jesus. Damn. A lot. I don't know what I unlocked for Morden. I probably should have checked that. Oh well. I don't really use him much in the field anyways. Now we gotta go figure out what's wrong with what's his face. Do that right. Then we'll be done with this system for a little while. That like a monkey? Oh, but they were talking! Oh well. I guess I don't get to figure out what happened. Shaman's up here. Tank bread. I'm just thinking of like sliced bread. I don't know why I have to talk for him. Against. I guess I have to be a dick because I'm in Kurgan area. Good Chad. no idea what this is going to entail. I'm assuming shooting people. Because, you know, that's kind of what this game is mostly about. Who would go along with Grunt? Let's bring Miranda, I guess. Let's level up cryo ammo. What's a slam ability do? Okay, so it like literally body slams the person, not she body slams into them. You got a 300%. That's awesome. What? How did she figure that or like mess that up? Or maybe you just did such a good job. It was cool. Like the Krugan. Ah. Yeah, I would take that. That's. Maybe you could finish the semester out with the 105%. See if that messes anything up. Are they fighting while I'm doing this? It's possible. Oh, wow. Well. Yeah, you just killed a bunch of dogs. Yeah. What you got? Do I have to go up here? Oh, there's another one. I see. Was that not right? Oh no. I'm an idiot. Can I try again? Oh. Probably not while there's enemies around. So the rite of passage for Krogan is to just murder. I guess. Poor doggos. Bred to be killed by teenagers. Activate the keystone. Is that this thing? Ooh. Oh my God. This is Wait, do I actually have to fight that? Or is it? Maybe not. Or yes. Oh my god. Ow. Where am I getting lit on fire from? Oh! Please. Is that. I haven't even seen a health bar on that thing. Oh, Miranda got killed? Hello. So, can I destroy it? Doesn't look like it. All right, Miranda, get back up. Yeah, I think this thing's just laying these guys. Or setting them down. I don't know. Whatever's going on there. Ooh. That kind of hurt. All right. This is kind of cool. What is that? Oh, it's a Thresher Maw. Yes, that face. Oh, you just have to survive? Don't you have to kill it? Psh. They can just take down these pillars. That's cool. Oh, there it is. I think I'm able to kill this thing. There you are. If I don't die. Well, that was well timed. Oopsie. Sometimes it just be like that, I guess. Least it starts you off back here. That's nice of them. Hello? Is that like its tail or what? Oh, it's like it's a like arm tentacly thing. Did that do any damage to it? Oh yeah, good chunk actually. Oh, hi. This way, I guess. Oh, he's like a kid. Do I have full health? Wait, oh, he went over there. I guess I can use some of this. Right, where's he gonna go? Easy. That was a cool little gauntlet. Ultimate Krogan. Nice. Sick. Yeah, have they seen us? Really? Oh, real man's weapon? I think I have a real man's weapon right here. Where'd your clan leader go? Oh! Which one? Hello? Gonna see if I can get part of that achievement. Nope, apparently not. His corpse is searchable? Oh, no, it's one of these guys. I see. There's not really much left to rot, but I agree. Fire some weapons more quickly by tapping. Like the pistol, I assume. Whew. Nice. So Grunt gets a new set of armor. Did we get like a special weapon or something? Just sounded like it. Oh yeah, shotgun damage. Okay. That's useful. So, oh wait. Was that? No, okay. And now, how do I get back? This way. Ship, hello. Oh, it's going to talk about this again. That's good. And one for Shepard. I like that. That was funny. And none for Gretchen Wieners. I enjoy that you made that reference. More research stuff. That's all. What we got over here? Back from female camp. Oh no. Okay. Okay, so that's the guy that we saved. I was really worried that that was the one request for female, whatever. Oh wow, we just got a bunch of different research stuff. We have to do some more probing offline. We'll upgrade the shotgun damage once. Well, I only have one Krogan squad member, so I'm not too worried about that. Missile launcher could be cool. But I think I'm gonna stick with the laser for now. I mean, that's a lot of element zero for how much I have. I'm just gonna hold on to all this for now. Yeah. I don't know why I took the long way around. Thane? Does he finally have something to, like, say to me? Was he even here? No. Life support? Yeah. I remember. And so we're going to have to reunite him, I assume. Well, okay. Now we have like two reasons for going to the Citadel. Groceries and helping that guy out. Anything else, Kelly? No. Bet the Citadel does have toilet paper. So there's two things here. There's Jack's thing over here. I haven't used Jack at all today. I kind of want to help Tally though, because that's who I am. Biotic TP. What makes biotic TP so much better than regular TP? The migrant fleet. Interesting. I knew the Quarians had like the biggest fleet in the galaxy or whatever. I don't know if it was like all firepower though. 17 million Quarians, huh? Loyalty up. What does that mean? feel like bringing a Krogan aboard isn't the smart idea. Probably just go with Garrus. Can't buy anything with that. Good ass effect. I get it. Quarantine. They want a quarantine. Did they come together to become normal Geth? So I can't just leave right now. Haven't saved in a bit. No, she's fine. She'll be fine. Oh, there's no like map here. I see. That hug did not seem very mutual either. So I get to be a lawyer. That's nice to know. I was about to ask why they have so many plants and stuff on here, but I guess they kind of have to because this is like where the Quarians live, I guess. I wonder if they have a home world. I know their like immune systems are all messed up. Yeah, that's a lie. So we're gonna do like an Ace Attorney style thing here. Of course. Nice. Innocent, duh. Rip. With a twist. Huh. That was less trially than I thought. It kind of just became whatever that was. I mean, that's a fair, it's a fair assessment. That, can I skip this, please? I already went through this. Please. Hello. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Is it still treason if it's accidental treason? Like if she accidentally made that ship get destroyed by the Geth, or taken over by the Geth. Well, so they turn that ship into like a factory. It's kind of what it seems like. Oh, that's a baby ship. Let's see. Geth, so probably disruptor ammo, right? Not that one. This one. Just get some weapon augments, or some ammo augments on these weapons. Cool. Hey, why? Weapon augment those ammos. Yep, exactly what you said. Team Dextro. You get your fans at all today, Cabral? Oh, okay. Tally Garrus. Oh, okay. Yeah, I don't know. I just didn't really feel like bringing some of the other crew members would be very appropriate. I would say maybe with all that's going on, maybe going somewhere and picking stuff up isn't the proper thing to do. But I'm also overly cautious, so you do you, bud. It's basically shopping. And shopping for non-essentials is kind of dangerous right now. There we go. Oh, I know you though. You're gonna rub your face all over the counter. Discord no work. Why Discord no work? possible. I don't know. I can check Discord real quick to see. I mean, mine looks like it's working pretty well. Seems like a you problem. Or a local problem, yeah. I did it. Just realized that was a dead quarian. Oh, but I wanted to. Rip Quarians. I don't know if these Geth are just very weak, or if the assault rifle is just kicking butt. It partially just seems like these Geth are very weak. Oh, that's Garrus, silly. Palladium, nice. Nothing over here. Hey, Tally. Just standing on tables. I'm hacking something. There we go. There's a lot of hacking going on in this place. Yikes. Oh. I didn't know that's what he was gonna say. I guess I'm assuming like their planet was just so perfect for them, and everything else probably kind of sucks. I don't know. I'm not gonna try to figure out the political and other wow, I can't think of the word. Huh. intricacies of the Quarian slash Mass Effect world. Well, that was mean. I just kind of like annihilated them. Ow. Is there anyone left here? Oh, I guess not. Maybe. Hopefully. The most renegade thing is not hugging her. You're right. It's the second time you use that line on this ship. Free stuff, free stuff. This one. Nice. More. To be here all day hacking all these terminals. Well, wall safes. Ooh. Can I? Oh, okay, they just knew. Hello? Huh. No. I need health. Nice. That was kind of satisfying. Okay. Where'd the Geth get all these guns from? Oh, yeah. Ah, it comes back. Oh, look, it happened. That's sad. These games are so good at making you have to make decisions that suck. We're right here. Oh. We're hearing them from the other room. Okay. We weren't really late. Nope, nothing. They're voting on their Omni tools? Huh. It's so sad. F. 34 Paragon points. How many do I have? It's a decent chunk, actually. F. That like actually kind of made me a little sad. Felt wrong. Anything? Shaman Erdnit. Potter groans Kryn, years later, so keep him alive. Here I have to stay polite, play the role, but our people are dying. Krogan have always valued survival tradition. We need your vat grown Krogan. Okir is a madman, but he's a madman with a plan. So keep him alive. Okay. Anything else? Not really. This feels like a decent place to end it off for the day, though. Did a decent amount of side quests, main quests. Had a pretty good time with it all. I'll probably do a little bit more mineral finding and such off screen. Just so I can do some more upgrades and such. Thank you all for watching. Really appreciate it all. You have a good day. Bye bye.